Hello everybody, Chrissy of Chrissy Arts here, and today we are playing Sonic Forces, and we're going to play as Classic Sonic in the Chemical Plant stage. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, the other Sonic with me, and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Triggered it. Stay sharp.
Whew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. That takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Our first battle with Metal Sonic. Enjoy!
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Keep it up! It's lights out for you! We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city! So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost!
Thank you.
was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Huh?
Incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle. Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far, though.
noise as you can.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid kicks this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
We are doing good so far, folks. Sorry for the lack of commentary. My throat is kind of rough. Because it's like dry right now. I'm drinking water, but it's still like a sore throat. So if I'm not commentating that much, that's the reason why.
Death Egg's weapon systems are down.
Now's your chance. Move! Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park! This is a Death Egg!
Don't sweat it! The other Sonic has this under control!
Hey! The defense system's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power! Not to worry! Sonic is on the job! He'll find a way through!
Thank you.
should be down to almost nothing.
You're right.
That's right.
Sure. Those resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they have taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Well, I believe that is all for now, folks. We are about on the last bit of the game, which Rob will be playing tomorrow. So remember, until next time, be true, be you, be free, and be happy. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye-bye.